What we have here is a 2018 Chevy Tahoe that we just recently built for the Bergenfield Fire Department. The vehicle is equipped with SoundBus Signal's Blueprint electrical system, providing complete vehicle control, providing additional safety features to the vehicle. What you'll see here is we have six of the SoundBus Signal M-Powers on the grill, along with a set of their universal hideaways. Down below, you'll have the SoundBus Signal N-Force with the Tahoe fog light bracket. You'll have another set of M-Powers on the side of the fender. You'll have the SoundBus Signal intersectors mounted underneath the mirror. And then you'll also have their M-Powers down the running board. On the back, side warning will continue with the dual deck grille N-Force and the SoundBus Signal M-Power on the side of the rear bumper. Along the back, you'll have the SoundBus Signal M-Powers with the four module Chimzel bracket. You'll have another set of M-Powers on the rear license plate and also on the rear bumper. All the lights on this vehicle have the white override function, along with a flashing green option to set up for command, which we'll show you in a second here. So what you'll see right now, what we have activated, is the command mode. So you'll have the N-Force fog lights flashing green, the under mirror lights flashing green, the corners of the light bar, the running board lights, and then in the back, you'll have the corners of the Chimzel flashing, and then when you open the hatch, you'll have the additional warning lights, such as those guys on the rear hatch. What you'll see here is you have one of our standard stock command cabinet designs that has a file drawer along with a ratcheting command drawer. What we've done is we've added remote volume knobs for two of the radios in the front and installed two more radios at the rear. Then what we've done is we've added speakers to the rear hatch with a specialized bracket that allows for service of the speakers in the event that one should fail. What we have here is one of our Chevy Tahoe consoles that we've installed four different radios into, along with the siren and light controller, their cup holders, a map storage bin, and their Knox box is tucked in out of the way here. We've reintegrated the factory USB outlet into it,